we were up in a treehouse, basically, so elevated up on platforms, and it was hot in there. It was hot in that clock tower.
Probably the hardest part about the clock tower was the temperature of the set. It was probably, I'm gonna go with under the lights and everything, like 110 degrees.
Ha-ha!
I was in the suit, which weighs 50 pounds. So I was like literally sweating buckets. It's really intense emotionally and intense physically. And when the cameras are rolling, like you have to go all out because you have no choice. Like I'm trying to kill Spider-Man.
3, 2, 1, go!
I had to find a way to make it through the day and to maintain myself physically because the heat of it all was really tough to work through.
Within that confined, closed, hot space, it was tricky. That first day at the clock tower was very challenging. And then we started using a cool vest, cool suit underneath. So in between, we would plug him in, and that gave him a lot of comfort.
3, 2, 1, action!